Yamatoka, what's going on here? What are the Shasu after?
I can't say. All I know is that Zenobia's elites are on the move. I have no access to information about vital installations they may target.
It seems the Shasur have discovered this world's energy plants and are moving on them. Should they occupy or destroy those facilities, portions of the planet's functions may be temporarily disabled.
Portions of this world's functions will be disabled? Like what?
So Zenobia means to cut your energy supply to disable you.
She's trying to shut down Amatsume?
I believe that is Zenobia's aim, yes. There are many plants, and they are scattered across the planet. We cannot protect them all. Kanata, I have a request of you. Should I be disabled, Zenobia will attempt to invade the tower's core. Should that happen, I ask that you stop her.
I see your intent, Amatsume, but that is much too great a task for Kanata. The Shasur elites are leagues above their brethren in power. But go ahead and fight them, Kanata. You'll learn that soon enough.
So you're saying that I'm gonna need your power now more than ever?
Exactly.
Take up arms, ye!
Come on!
Come on, sir! Is it my turn yet? Let's say we bring out a big attack!
Blessed arms!
Even worth the time. Turn. Here come more!
You're getting quite good at this.
Oh.
Let's get this started.
Go! Activate your... You're up! Here come more!
That is what they call a piece of cake.
soul.
I've got your back, Ronde.
My turn yet!
My will can't change the world! Blessed arms!
I'm scared even myself!
That didn't hurt!
You're getting quite good at this.
Ask your soul, do you?
Standing out, but blessed arms! Enemy death!
Here come more!
Thank you.
You're getting stronger, Myura. An ambush. Is that all? Getting used to this. man.
So you are the ones who have killed so many of my kind. The Guardian has fallen. Standing against us now is sheer folly.
Makia, it's been a while. Show these humans how harsh reality can be. Though, I can't guarantee you won't be on the receiving end of the lesson.
All we can do now is our best. Should we fall short, Yamatoga will save us.
Yamatoga was right. They're powerful. But we have no choice but to fight.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death! Thank you.
get started.
Now you've made me mad. Divine wings! What? It didn't work?
Here it goes!
Look like mud men.
I wonder if Kyria is still behaving properly now he's back on Earth.
You did a lot to straighten him out, that's for sure.
Oh?
What? Didn't you notice?
if he changed, I'm sure it wasn't only because of me.
Yeah, you have a point there.